Good morning students, welcome back to saradamathschannel, and this is the continuation video of the maths to be supply classes, and the topic is parabola, and this is the video number 2. And the students who will follow these videos will definitely pass in the maths to be supply examination, since in these videos I am posting the most important essay questions, most frequently repeating questions. Okay, let's start the class. The first one. Okay, see the first problem. Find the equation of the parabola whose axis is parallel to x-axis and which passes through the points -2, 1, 2 and -1, 3. Okay, we want the equation of the parabola. This is the given that this is parallel to the x-axis and passing through the given points. So already I posted this type of question in the last video also. So given points are, so first write for me given points here. Given points are the first one -2, 1 and 1, 2 and -1, 3. Okay, so what is the equation of the parabola here? Given that equation of the parabola, whose axis is parallel to x-axis is, equation of the parabola whose axis is parallel to x-axis is, the formula is here x is equals to l y square plus m y plus n. Okay, this is the equation of the parabola formula. Now we substitute the given points in this equation, and after that we will get the three equations. After solving the three equations, we have to find the values of the element, that is the procedure here. So first to substitute the first point in the given equation in the formula, that is replacing that x is equal to -2 and y is equal to 1 here. -2 is equals to l into y is equal to 1, 1 square plus m into y is equals to 1 plus n. That is the equation becomes here. This is l plus m plus n is equal to -2, so equation 1. Now substituting the second point 1, 2 in the formula, that is x is equal to 1 here, that is 1 is equals to l into 2 square plus m into 2 plus n. That implies the equation becomes here, this is 4l plus 2m plus n is equals to 1, say second equation. Now substituting the third point -1, 3, that is -1 is equals to x value -1 here, l into 3 square plus m into 3 plus n, which implies the equation is here 9l plus 3m plus n is equals to -1. Okay, this is the equation 3. Now solving the equations here, so first I take the first and second equations from 1 and 2. The first equation is l plus m plus n is equals to -2, and the second equation is 4l plus 2m plus n is equals to 1. Okay, now change the signs of the second equation to cancel the letter n here, so this becomes -3l minus m is equals to -3. Now take the minus cancellation, which becomes the 3l plus m is equal to 3, say equation 4. Okay, now taking the second and third equations here from 2 and 3, the second equation is 4l plus 2m plus n is equals to 1, and third equation is 9l plus 3m plus n is equals to -1. Okay, now again changing the signs of the second equation here, that the letter n is cancelled, so this becomes -5l minus m is equals to 2. Okay, so equation 5. Now solving 4 and 5 equations here to get the values of the element. Now taking the 4 and 5 from equations 4 and 5. Okay, so fourth equation is 3l plus m is equals to 3, and the fifth equation is -5l minus m is equals to 2. Okay, directly cut the letter plus m minus m here, so this is equals to -2l is equals to 5, then the value of the l is equals to -5/2. Okay, this is the value of the l. Now substituting this value in any one of the fourth equation or fifth equation, now I substitute this value in the fourth equation here, so this is 3 into -5/2 plus m is equals to 3. Okay, which implies -15/2 plus m is equals to 3, then the value of the m is equal to 3 plus 15/2. 3 plus 15/2 is equal to 6 plus 15/2, just doing the LCM, so this becomes 21/2, so the value of the m is equals to 21/2. Okay, this is the m value. Now substituting the two values, these two, in any one of the equations, either from the equation 1, now we substitute l comma m values in the equation 1. So the equation 1 is n plus m plus n is equals to -2. Now replacing the l comma m values, that is -5/2 plus 21/2 plus n is equals to -2. Now do the LCM of these two terms only, 21 minus 5 is equal to 16, 16/2 plus n is equals to -2. That is 8 plus n is equals to -2, so the value of the n is equals to -10. Okay, this is the n value. Therefore the equation of the parabola is, what is the equation of the parabola? What we take at the starting, the formula is here x is equals to L y square plus M y plus N. Now we substitute these three values in this equation. Okay, that is x is equals to L value. What is L value? We get here minus 5 by 2 into y square plus M value 21 by 2 into y minus 10. Okay, now doing the LCM. So this is x is equals to minus 5 y square plus 21 by minus 20 by 2. Now taking the cross product means this is 2x is equals to minus 5 y square plus 21 by minus 20. Okay, that is 5 y square plus 2x minus 21 by plus 20 is equal to 0, which is nothing but the required answer. The most important essay question, very very important problem. Okay. Okay, so the next one, find the equation of the parabola whose axis is parallel to y-axis and which passes through the points 4 comma 5 minus 2 comma 11 and minus 4 comma 21. Okay, so this is the equation of the parabola. We want the equation of the parabola whose axis is parallel to y-axis here. So last one is the axis is parallel to x-axis, but this is axis parallel to y-axis. Okay, so first I write the given points here. Given points are 4 comma 5 minus 2 comma 11 and minus 4 comma 21. Okay, now writing the formula, these model problems are very very important. So equation of the parabola whose axis to parallel to y-axis is, the formula is parabola whose axis is parallel to y-axis. The formula is y is equals to lx square plus mx plus n. Okay, x parallel to x-axis means x is equals to ly square plus my plus n, but this is parallel to y-axis, that is y is equal to lx square plus mx plus n. Okay, now substituting the points here, first I replace the given point, first point here in this equation, y is equals to 5. Okay, l into x is equal to 4, 4 square plus m into x is equal to 4 plus n, that implies 16l plus 4m plus n is equals to 5, so equation 1. Okay, this is the first equation. Now substituting the second point, minus 2 comma 11, that is y is equals to 11, l into minus 2 whole square plus m into minus 2 plus n. Okay, which implies, so this is 4l plus 2m plus n is equals to 11, so equation 2. Now replacing the third point, that is minus 4 comma 21, so this is y is equals to 21 is equals to l into minus 4 whole square plus m into minus 4 plus n. Okay, that is 16l minus 4m plus n is equals to 21, so equation 3. Okay, these are the three equations. Now solving the three equations from 1 and 2. Now taking the first and second equations and taking the cancellation of the letter n here, so 16l plus 4m plus n is equals to 5, and the second equation 4l minus 2m plus n is equals to 11. Okay, now taking the sign, changing the signs of the second equation here, so here the letter n is cancelled, so this is equals to 16 minus 4, 12l plus 6m is equals to minus 6. Now taking the 6 table cancellation, so this becomes 12 plus n is equals to minus 1. Okay, so equation 4. Now taking the second and third equations from 2 and 3, the second equation is 4l minus 2m plus n is equals to 11, and the third equation is 16l minus 4m plus n is equals to 21. Okay, now doing the subtraction, minus plus minus minus, so this is 4 minus 16 minus 12l plus 2m is equals to minus 10. Okay, now taking the two table cancellation, so this is minus 6l plus m is equal to minus 5, so equation 5. Now solving these three equations, therefore from equations 4 and 5, from 4 and 5, so fourth equation is 2l plus m is equals to minus 1, and fifth equation is minus 6l plus m is equals to minus 5. Okay, now again change the signs of the second equation here also to cancel the letter m, so this becomes 8l is equal to 4, so the value of the l is equals to 1 by 2. Okay, now substituting this value in the fourth equation, from equation 4, 2l plus m is equals to minus 1, that is 2 into 1 by 2 plus m is equals to minus 1, so the value of them is equals to minus 1 minus 1 becomes minus 2. Okay, writing this one to the outside, that becomes minus 1, minus 1 minus 1 minus 2. Now taking the first equation and substituting the values l comma m values in the first equation to get the value of the m, that is 16l plus 4m plus n is equals to 5, so that is 16 into l 1 by 2 plus 4 into minus 2 plus n equals to 5. Now cut this value here, so this is 8 minus 8 plus n is equals to 5, therefore the value of the n is equals to 5, since the letter, since the number 8 is cancelled here. Okay, these are the values of the element, therefore equation of the parabola is, therefore equation of parabola, now substituting these values, What is the formula we take here? Y is equals to lx square plus mx plus n. Now substituting the values, y is equals to l into l value 1 by 2 into x square plus mx minus 2x plus 5. Okay. Now doing the LCM, y is equals to x square minus 4x plus 10 by 2. Taking the cross product, 2y is equals to x square minus 4x plus 10. So the answer is x square minus 4x minus 2y plus 10 is equal to 0. That's all. This is the answer. These are the most important essay questions. Okay, I will continue the remaining sums in the next video.